Hey buddy, so I recently installed Adobe Experience Design and had a great time with it. I want to share some of the best website designs with you. As always, it's you who have to choose the best design that you like. All the links to download these websites are in the description box below. I have a written article of this video on my new website. If you're interested, check it out. As you can see, the website is still under active development and you cannot access it right now. But I will update all the links on my channel with the new website as soon as it's possible. With that being said, let's check out our first design, which is Startbox. Startbox is a perfect theme for small business companies. All the layers in XD are perfectly organized. This theme has 7 sections. After a perfect intro section, we get to see the services section followed by a testimonial section. Next, we get to see our theme section with 4 placeholders. Also, the pricing plan is distraction-free and minimal. As the theme is well-organized and simple, it's easy to customize this theme. If you're looking for a base theme to create your own theme or want some flexibility on your theme, this is the perfect theme for you. Take Me is a search-oriented travel company website design with the main hero section having a search form followed by a slider section. Next, you will see some places in the horizontal layout. Below, you will again see slider with some more places with ratings and number of visits. Underneath that, you will find a new slider section followed by a contact section. As of the template, it ends here, but there are some elements and sections which you could use to create some other pages. If you are searching for a theme which can easily customize as well as create some more pages, then this is the best because it has all the elements provided. Studio comes with all the fonts, images, and icons used with the download. It has a beautiful hero section, but I don't know why, for me, the See Our Work button is more attractive than the hero section. If you scroll down a little bit, we will see some other features and an About Us section. Down the bottom, you will see the portfolio section with again a load more button, which is more attractive than the portfolio section. Just after that, we see a section where you can insert your customer reviews. As this is an XD design, you can easily swap some new good-looking gradients and make this design look even great. Followed by that is a pricing section. The middle section looks so attractive than the other two sections in this case. Finally, we get to see the newsletter section with some social media icons. The design ends with a simple footer menu. I kinda like the idea that education institutes should have a website. The design has an awesome code at the intro section followed by a topic section. If you go down, you will see that there is also a features section. After that, you have the courses section where you can add the courses you offer. You also have a teachers section followed by a programs section and a reviews section. After that, you will see some blog posts in the blog section. A small and simple contact section is also present, which is followed by a contact section. Finally, we see a footer with a logo and a menu. Also, education is the only template which comes with a separate mobile version. Blog components is actually not a website, but a UI kit to create a website. The advantage of using blog components is that you can create anything you want pretty easily. If you are searching for a UI kit for your blog, then this might be the perfect one. As you can see, there are quite a good amount of elements here. As the download size was over 95 MB, I could not download with my slow internet connection. But as you can see on the screen, they look great. I don't know whether this design is called SLIYP or honeymoon, but it looks great if you're planning to make a matrimonial website or something like that. This is something to take a look. It has everything you need. After a beautiful intro section, you get to see kind of an intro section, but it's not. Below that, you will find the newsletter section and an our package section, followed by some premium plans. Below, you will get to see a testimonial section, followed by a blog section. Finally, the theme ends with the contact section, followed by a footer menu in which there is a logo, a copyright, and a menu. If I could change its colors to subtle gray and darker blue, then this theme would be amazing for me. Also, this is not the same layout as other websites. This looks great on a desktop as well as on mobile devices. this is not a one-page template, so the first page is an intro page. The second page is a code page where you can insert some codes. The third page looks like a project page. Finally, the theme ends with a contact page. If you are following the playlist, then you will know that this is not the end of the video, as every time I come up with a bonus. This time it's different. I have two bonus dashboard designs which I could not resist to show in this video. So let's check the first one. Fitness is the most beautiful dashboard I have ever seen. I think I will change these colors from yellow to blue and orange, and will also make a light version to it. Talking about the dashboard, there are 8 cards which are very useful in making new cards when required. Dashboard concept is also a pretty looking design, but after seeing the fitness design, I kinda like that more than this. But it doesn't mean that dashboard concept is not good. Talking about the design, there are 4 cards with this theme. I want to thank all the authors of all the designs that I have showed you in this video, because without them, this video won't be possible. Also, don't forget to check my website to know what gear I use and a lot more about me and my channel, including written articles to all my videos. So that was it for this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. This is Vasant Developer, signing off.